Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is episode number 3, my favorite YouTuber today, Alcremos. Last episode, bloody nightmare. Humiliation against Real Madrid, and we pretty much, Champions League hopes are pretty much down the drain after 3 consecutive 2-1 losses in a Champions League. It's just to die, which is atrocious. In this episode, we're gonna, I'm just gonna simulate these games against Bilbao. And Cadiz, I believe it is, a player against Valencia. And then I'll ultimately Getafe and Celta Vigo. And then we'll end the episode off with games against Atlanta and Manchester United. So yeah, we have a game here against the Athletic Bilbao. Oh, who's back? Paco, please be Paco. Oh, it's bloody Rabiot. But you know what? Whatever, it's fine. The first team is back. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, game. Right, so with all our build back, that means Vallejo goes to the bench, and Mandy goes to the reserves. Oh, we can't even start yet, can we? Okay, we can't. Right, back you come in, Vallejo. Right, so we're gaming against Atletico Bilbao. I'm just gonna simulate this. Blaze Ben. I don't know what's going on with us in simulation games. We're just shite in simulation games. I don't know why. So we're gaming against Cadiz. If we don't beat these lot, I don't even know what to say. They're 20th in the league. Worst team in the league right now. It's a fucking draw. I don't know what to say. What can I do? Honestly, what more can I do with this team? What can I do? What can I do? So we have a game here against Valencia, which I will play. It is a still 11, I'm gonna go with. Albiol actually is gonna come in, because I think he can play now. Right, let's see what happens. So these last few games in this career mode has been a bloody nightmare. Gomez is in, what a save. 5, really, bloody hell. These last few games have been a nightmare for me. Like I'm close to getting tantrums at this point. Like seriously, this team is driving me mad. Parejo, Danjuma, nope. Good save. Helder Costa, oh.
Nope.
Good save. Good save. Good save, Asenjo. Here's Marino. Dani Parejo. Moreno. Penalty! It's a penalty for Villarreal. First penalty of the series. Gonna take it with Parejo. Come on, Parejo. Dani Parejo has scored penalty. 1-0 to Villarreal. Finally, some enjoyment from this series. Dani Parejo with a goal. Lovely penalty by the captain. Ooh, 1-0. It's a good penalty as well. Great penalty. Top ends. Pino. 1 point. Let's cut back. Nice. What a save. Oh. Merino. Pino. Merino. Come on. Good cross. It is a good cross, but no one's going to get at the end of it. Pino. 1 point now. This is points. 1 point. Ooh. Danjuma! Bro. Poor finish. Poor finish by Danjuma. Oh, brilliant. That's absolutely superb by Danjuma. Marino off the post. I deserve the goal. No. I don't know what's going on. How have we not scored? It really should be 2-0. Our winger's not really clinical enough, really. Danjuma's not really that good, to be honest. He had a good moment there, but that's all he has, good moments. Doesn't really have good games. Like, Wales is a good winger, but I have to play my striker because Dia is shite and Paco's injured. Oof. Come on, let's score another goal and lap this game up like we should have long ago. Pedraza, he's playing Jacquese. Can Jacquese put this game to bed? Samuel Jacquese off the crossbar again. What is going on? Let's keep it, play back to Rulli. waste all the time in the world, blow over the whistle ref, full time. Finally, we actually got a win in this series. Finally, it's felt like an insurgency. So yeah, good win. Right, so we are back, and it's been a few hours after the last game. So, I've talked about it, and Rulli, transfer list, Estupiñan, transfer list, Mandy, transfer list, Oriol, transfer lists, Gomez, transfer lists, Capu, transfer list, Danjuma, transfer list, because he only has one goal this season. In 16 games, atrocious, and Dia, 2 assists in 10 games. So not good at all from all these players. They haven't performed well this season, and I'm gonna be ruthless, and I'm gonna try to get as much money for these players as I can and add them to just transfer budgets and get solid players which can turn this season around in January. So yeah, that's my plan. Let's go, let's get into this game here against Atlanta. It's a must-win game for us. If you win this game, we might be able to at least get Europa League football. So we're at home against Atlanta. Let's see how we do. Ooh, go on, Vino. Go on. Ooh, no foul. Ooh. Just got our strength there. So it was a battle of strength, and Vino unfortunately lost. Ooh, Areja. It's Chukwueze. Samuel Chukwueze chipping to work. No! He's got a fantastic chip in the last episode, and he tried it again here, but it didn't work. Mikel Merino. Ooh. Moreno. What a pass. Danjuma now. This is Danjuma. Danjuma. He never has any good games, Danjuma. He never really has any good games. That's why I put him on a transfer list. And he has some decent value as well. It's worth 30 million, so I can get a decent good chunk of money for him as well. You know, what the hell? What was that touch, Chukwueze? What was that touch, man? Duven Zapata. Friula. Ooh, good save on the rebound. It's gone in. Champions League hopes might be down the drain there with that goal. Borja Iglesias makes a crucial dent. Makes a big dent to Villarreal's Champions League hopes here. And yeah, it's 1-0 to Atlanta. Gerard Moreno. Chukwueze. Go on, Chukwueze. I'm gonna go for the Lodrim and Jordan's work. 1-1. Pick the ball up, lad. Pick the ball up. Get back into position. Round up the troops. Get back into position. Gets in. 1-1. Lovely by Moreno. Lovely pass from Moreno. And Chukwueze. Cool, calm, collected finish by the Nigerian. And it's 1-1. Gets in. Miss Boga. Go out. He's beaten. No, it's a penalty. It's a bloody penalty in the Champions League. No. Petras has given me a penalty. Zapata. There's a Senho. Zapata's gone for the Panenka and it's worked. 2-1 to Atlanta. Chukwueze, oh that's pure brilliance by Samuel Chukwueze there for the horse. Right, need to make some subs here. Danjuma, another dreadful game by him. Gonna bring on a Chelsea. Then Mario Gaspar. And then Coquelin in the midfield. Moreno. Giovanni Lo Celso, and it's 2-2. Lo Celso finally gets his big moment in the Villarreal shirt. It's 2-2. Picks the ball up. We need to win this game. Get in the back of the net. Lovely, lovely finish by Giovanni Lo Celso. And we got the assist here. So two subs combining to get the equalizer for Villarreal. Happy days. Chukwueze. Samuel Chukwueze, the Nigerian, for Villarreal. It's still Chukwueze. Samuel Chukwueze, I see space. Here's Lo Celso. He's gone for the cross. That's the header. It's cleared away. That's cleared away. Will there be enough time? No, there won't. 2-2. You know, a draw against Atlanta. It's gonna have to do for now. So yeah, we have a game against Manchester United. If we beat Young Boys and Manchester United, I think we can still get Europa League football. So yeah. Right, so we have a game here against Getafe. I'll be all tired, and so is Pedraza. So I'll start Mandy, I'll start Estupinian, and I'll reward the Chelsea for that goal. He's got the last game in the starts. Can we please get a 3 points from this game? I'm gonna simulate this game. Come on. I don't know what's up with that in simulation games. We have like a simulation curse. Most of the games that I simulate in the series, people are losing, which is not good at all. Right, so we have some offers here. 14 million for Gomez. I'll take that any day of the week. Estupinian, 25 million offer from Barcelona. That's way too low for Estupinian, so I'm gonna try to get more. $36.9 million, $34 million, $35 million for Estupinian, I'll take that. I will take that. Etienne Capoue, $7 million offer from Arsenal, I'll take that any day of the week. $16 million offer from Insa. I think we can get more for Lulli, so I'm gonna try to get more. How about $23.6 million? What do you say to that, Gunners? $21 million? Not Gunners, sorry, Inter Milan. Alright! Some pretty good deals there, if I do say so myself. And a decent chunk of money coming into the transfer budget if they all come off. And Paco is back. Paco Alcacer is back. Good to hear. It's good that he's back because Paco, I really enjoy using Paco Alcacer. Dia, you've not been good, man. I'm sorry, you've only had enough chances. I'm not gonna give you any more. In starters, at least. In terms of starting chances, I'm not gonna give you much more. I'm sorry. And Dan Juma has just not been good for us. Right, so we have a game here against Celta Vigo. I'm gonna start Chukwueze for Pino? No, actually, the Chelsea for Pino, because in simulation games, the ratings matter more. So can we please get an actual win in a simulation game? Please, finally! Finally, we win in a simulation game. Danjuma getting a brace. Happy days. So Estupinian has been sold. Nice. So here we go. We're up against Manchester United. We can still maybe even go through the knockout stages potentially if we manage to beat them by a large amount of goals, and if Atlanta and if Atlanta beat them in their next game. So yeah, Chukwueze, I'm starting him instead of Danjuma. That's the only change I'll make from the main 11. So yeah, we're out of Trafford as well. Let's give it everything we've got. Conceding an early goal would not be ideal at all. Paul Pogba has scored. Early goal for Manchester United. Exactly what we didn't need. Paul Pogba, the Frenchman, scores. It's my fault. Like, what am I doing? Why am I playing Pau Torres so far forward like that? 1-0. Uh-oh. Forward to Sancho. Cross comes in. Forward's run well. Wait, what? A penalty? Handball by Forward's penalty. Ronaldo is scored. 2-0. We're gonna have to work a miracle to get 3 points out of this game now. Handball by Forward's. Bloody hell. Sancho, if they make a 3, oh no. Oh no, they sweated. They sweated that goal. Where does? Oh, 3-0. This is chaos. This is exactly what we do not need. 3 goals down, and we're not even 15 minutes in. But here's Moreno. Maybe a lifeline. Gerard Moreno, good block or penalty. It's a penalty. Penalty for Villarreal. Alright. 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 Handball by Varane. Yep, it touches his arm. Right. Moreno has to score. There's it for David De Gea. He scores. Bloody hell. I thought he missed for a second, but he didn't miss. Gerard Moreno scores the penalty. Not the greatest of penalties, to be honest, from Gerard. But it doesn't matter as long as it goes in the back of the net. Right, we have a goal back. Game on. Ronaldo, good save on a rebound, it's in.
Easy.
Probably game over that. Cristiano Ronaldo, he gets his second goal of the game. Suarez come out. 4-1. It's gonna be really tough. Right, I'm going to give Danjuma a chance. And I'm gonna bring on Gaspar as well. Not there. And the old. And then that, and then yeah. Alright. Pretty patient here. I can't just go and charging and putting players forward in our Pogba hat trick. It's 5 points to Manchester United. It's a hat-trick for Paul Pogba. I don't know what to do. Don't know what to do with this game, honestly. There's a big reason why most of these players, why a lot of these players are on the transfer list. Big reason. It's being showcased in this game. We might be able to get a goal back here. It's Gerard Moreno. He just needs a finish. He needs a finish. He needs a finish. Good save there. Torres scored last time against Manchester United. Cool. Lovely long ball. Here's Danjuma. Will he finally get a good moment? No. Of course he won't. Like, he never, whenever I play with Danjuma, he never performs well at all. Never. That's why he's on the transfer list. And even in simulation, he isn't that good. He has like 3 goals just through simulation. Better through simulation, but not still not good enough at all through simulation. That's Meller. Meller! Oh, youth academy player Meller. He's actually leaving the club in real life as well, which makes it even more sad that he has scored against us. 6-1. Oh, not any left running allowed at full time. Manchester United demolished Villarreal at Old Trafford, and that's our Champions League hopes down the drain. We won't even be able to get Europa League football, I believe. It's over. We're out of Europe altogether. It's over. So yeah, not a good ending at all. Yeah, of course you're gonna appreciate the games. You're a player who's not good enough who's getting game time. Of course you're gonna appreciate the game time. Oh, Capu, Rulli, and Gomez all sold. So, massive transfer window hedge. January is gonna be a massive month for this club because I am going to be revamping a lot of this team. So yeah, in the next episode, we'll play the Barcelona game, of course. Of course, it's got the month of December, and we will enter the January transfer window next episode. So yeah. Anyways, guys, that's all for today's video. If you enjoyed, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe if you're new. Turn on post notifications to be notified when I upload the next video. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.